Good morning, Hillcrest. Would you please stand for your kingdom statement and remain standing for the pledges? As a student of Hillcrest Christian School, I will seek to do everything as unto the Lord. I will submit to Christ, and He will make my path straight. I will seek first His kingdom, knowing that Christ is exalted over all. Kingdom education is Christ-centered and rooted in discipleship, evangelism, biblical truth, and understanding of kingdom purpose. We are devoted to Christ and dedicated to excellence. Therefore, know Him and make Him known. And now to the pledge to the American flag. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now to the Christian flag. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands. One brotherhood, uniting all Christians in service and in love. And now to the Bible. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path. I will hide its words in my heart that I may not sin against God. And for your verse of the day, in all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will make straight your paths. Proverbs 3:6. Good morning, Hillcrest. This is Daniel Dale, and I'm here with Cougar TV. For your weather today, it's currently 48 degrees, so a bit colder. The high for today is supposedly going to be 76 degrees, so a lot warmer. And the low is going to be 42 with little to no winds all day. For your first announcement, we're on chapel schedule today. I do remember that the office area is a restricted area unless you're an adult or an office worker. You will be punished if you don't follow either of those rules. The shoe drive ends on March 9th, so we challenge every student to bring at least 5 pairs of shoes for that shoe drive. We're also having the garage sale this month. Please bring items from your house that you no longer need so that we can sell them, and that'll be a very productive thing for the school to make money. We're having an in-house ACT on Tuesday, March 8th. All students in 9th through 11th grade and seniors who signed up will take it that day. Any seniors who did not sign up will be excused from school that day. And for your joke of the day, what are a sea monster's favorite food? Fish and chips. All right, let's pray. Bow your heads. Dear God, thank you for this day, and thank you for everything you've given us. I pray that everybody does good on any tests and quizzes we have today, and those who may or may not be sick will be healed and be in good health all the same. I pray that you'll keep those safe who are protecting everything over in Europe, and we pray that the conflict does not spread any further than it already has. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Well, this has been Daniel Dale, signing off.